I need to know how to fix iPad stuck in recovery mode.
The irony of recovery mode is that it can be hard to recover from.
That doesn't help me get past recovery mode.
There are apps to try to let you fix iOS devices stuck in recovery mode.
There's always an app for that, but I can't use that now if the iPad is in recovery mode.
In the case of those recovery apps, you plug the iPad into a PC with the recovery app and run the app from the PC.
I don't want to install an app like that from the PC, and I don't necessarily trust them to work.
Then the first thing I do is reboot it.
You do that by holding down the sleep, wake button for a couple seconds.
Don't forget to turn off power by sliding the button all the way to the right side.
It is stuck in recovery mode. That may not work.
So hold down both the sleep, wake button and the opposite side home button simultaneously. That forces it to power down.
With most reboots, you have to wait a few minutes before you power back up.
Yes, since the messed up apps and other data won't disappear until power is lost to the memory.
Then I turn it back on using the sleep, wake button until an Apple logo appears.
Yes, and if it moves on to a full boot up, you've fixed it.
What if that doesn't fix it?
Let's say it returns to recovery mode where you can see the iTunes icon. Connect the iPad to a Mac. Reboot and see if the device can connect to the PC.
That could cause it to update my data from iTunes.
Technically, a recovery that restores the iPad to working conditions gets you out of the recovery mode.
What else can I try?
Connect the device to a PC and reinstall iTunes.
iTunes is already installed.
Reinstalling iTunes even if you have the latest version may get the device out of recovery mode.
And if that doesn't work, try to restore it using the hopefully not messed up version of iTunes.
Another option is to try to install a fresh copy of the latest iOS update that may have messed up, putting the phone in recovery mode.
I'd try that after trying to restore it.
If it is stuck in recovery mode and you can't restore it, you'll have to visit the Genius Bar.
Technically, tech support recovering the phone or giving me a new one is a fix.